The doors are in rising sun, Ohio.
We are about to color this town, baby.
Ooh, hi.
Oh, he's really cute.
Thank you, rising sun.
I am so excited to meet Amy.
It's going to be amazing.
Well, Amy needs her help because she lost tons of weight.
130 pounds, I think.
Incredible.
130 pounds.
That is so amazing.
And she's actually having a butterfly party,
which I found out is actually when you've lost a bunch of weight, it's like your reveal. It's like you're coming out of your cocoon. Mm. She's the butterfly. So Amy's at work now in a food truck.
Where is this food truck,
I'm hungry,
honey?
Oh my God, I'm so excited. This is
my
city,
this is my town. My name is Amy. I work at this food truck and I serve a whole bunch of different types of French fries. People love the piggy fries. I give you a mound of ribbon fries and I tap it with pulled pork and cheese drizzled with barbecue sauce.
There you go. Thank you.
They go hog wild for them. I have a really big event coming up. It's a butterfly party. I've lost 130 pounds in the last 13 and a half months. I feel extremely proud for losing the weight, but a lot of family and friends haven't seen me since this transformation. So I decided I'm going to reveal the new me, and I am so nervous. I used to be confident and outgoing. I was a cheerleader all through school, but the more weight I gained, the less confidence I had in myself.
So, Courtney, so we just rode over with your mom, fell in love with her, right?
She's my best friend. I love her. Yeah. We're sharing clothes for the first time in our lives ever. I mean, it's amazing we can share clothes, but she needs her own wardrobe. And you guys are the perfect people to give it to her. Who else?
There are no rules to fashion, but there is this one rule. Do not wear your daughter's clothing.
I'm curious because, of course, we have the butterfly party coming up. Do you have something here that you think might work for it?
The best option would probably be this dress over here.
This is cute.
That was Courtney's.
You try it on for us?
Sure.
All right, here, take this and we'll
hang here on the bed.
We're gonna talk about boys and snacks.
Oh, I love snacks.
Oh, all right, let's see you.
I wish that I could look in the mirror and feel beautiful. Just the print of this and the sleevelessness just doesn't feel like me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So in a perfect world, you'd have a little more sleeve.
Yeah, I have all of the extra skin from surgery.
Mm. So. You know, I get it. I often keep my arms covered too, so I understand. Yeah. It's really nice to see your shape.
You're a MILF.
Don't go too crazy here.
The MILF of rising sun, Ohio.
I haven't had compliments in years, and so it's hard to know how to take a compliment now. At first kind of made me feel a little embarrassed. I am happy and proud that I can wear something fitted.
Yeah.
But
you want to own it?
I need to own it.
Because she has this new body. She's seeking a new image for herself. Amy, I'm here to dress your new body.
Come on now. We can't
stop. And we gon' keep it. This is a sweet jacket.
I say pull that.
Yeah, you like this
one?
Yeah,
I like that. After hanging out with Amy last night, Alexis and I talked, and our priority is to find her a look for her butterfly party.
This is great. Should we go start a room?
Yes.
Amy needs more than a cocktail dress. She needs a whole wardrobe for her new lifestyle.
So guess what, bitch? We're gonna take Amy on a shopping spree. Amy.
Hey.
Hi. When was the last time you shopped?
It's probably been closer to 2 years.
Oh my God.
How do you feel about shopping?
Scared.
Yeah.
You know, my body has changed so much. I may truly wear a smaller size, but then with this extra skin, it's hard to find a size that's actually gonna fit right.
Amy lost 130 pounds in a year. And that must really mess up your sense of style. Now get to shopping.
All right.
As a queen who is constantly manipulating my body, I know how to feature certain areas and minimize others. That's exactly what I'm going to show Amy.
These jeans are amazing. I can tell they've got a little bit of stretch.
Okay.
Which is so flattering and just makes you feel good because it hugs you. Ladies, should we take these to the back?
Sure.
Lead the way, darling.
Would you like to show us like an area that you're feeling insecure about?
Yeah, I'm happy to show you. You're not gonna be able to help me if you don't see it, I guess. See how this hangs?
Yeah.
On my back, it looks like a fat roll, but this is all
just skin.
Loose skin hanging.
So I never leave the house without a nice bra with push-up and then this thing right here. Shapewear has been my best friend since day one. It smooths out the lines, sucks everything in.
Awesome. I cannot believe all of the helpful advice they have. With all of the weight loss, Shapewear is a totally new world for me.
Let's try it on.
Okay.
Dang, bitch, you look so good.
I love this jacket.
She said.
Yeah.
The best part of today is seeing Amy just shine. If Amy can believe that she looks as good as we know she looks, anything is possible.
Come on.
Oh, Amy.
Miss Thang.
You look really great. All right, let's have a spin. How do you feel?
I love this.
Yes,
I love. Do too. Perfect.
The flowers are the right scale for your petite frame. And I love this sleeve length on you. I feel like this really accentuates how delicate your arm really is.
Yes, I'm really excited to see that with the right dress and the shapewear, I look nice.
Stunning.
You look fantastic.
Looking at myself in the mirror in this flowered dress, it's a very new feeling. This is the first time I've put on a dress and actually felt confident and beautiful in 15 to 20 years.
I love this on you so much.
I would love it to be the butterfly party dress.
Yes!
Oh, I think we found a dress, ladies.
Congratulations, Amy.
We found Amy. So many fantastic looks for her new body. Come in. And we found the perfect dress for her butterfly party. This is the dress. Stand with confidence, my darling.
Today has been full of surprises for me. I'm super stoked about the dress. Feeling nervous, though. We'll be up and down this town tonight.
All right, Amy, come on out here, girl. I'm so glad she was able to come out of her shell, and I hope she takes everything that we taught her, and that she just feels good every day the rest of her life.
Come on, Miss Amy.
I feel like a proud mother. The authority, shoulders up.
Confidence.
Confidence.
She felt sexy.
And she's like, cool.
Here am I.
Yes.
Eat it.
You look like $1,000,055.
Thank you for those cents.
Well, Amy, we have a party to get you to.
Yeah.
Come on, we'll give you a lift.
Let's go.
Come on, girls. Bye, ladies. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
We are so thrilled you are all here to celebrate your dear Amy. We have had the great pleasure to get to know her this week, and we feel so touched and inspired by the incredible transformation she's already had. And we just wanted to help her feel empowered, strong, and beautiful as the Amy you all know and love already.
Yes. She lost 130 pounds. She lost that weight. She worked that hard.
Yeah.
So we printed out a picture of her old self, and I wanted to run through it and tear it apart.
Yes!
Yes! All right, open that door.
This is it, the moment we've all been waiting for.
Remember, most of the people in this room haven't seen Amy in a long time. They might not even recognize her.
One, two, three!
This is the most amazing I've ever felt in my entire life.
I love it. Her smile, her confidence. She was happy, like genuinely happy.
Wow. Her transformation has been amazing. You tell her she's got more confidence now, for sure.
You look fantastic.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
She's got that big smile on her face, and she smiled before, but she also looked sad a lot. I didn't see any of that in her tonight. She just looked very happy.